Hey guys, Eagle here. Back with some Force Unleashed. Let's get underway. Now, I've just done these three last videos in a row, so I don't know how the editing has been, if I've kept the cutscenes or not. So where we left off, we are on Raxus Prime. I believe it's Raxus Prime. I can't actually confirm that. It's a garbage planet. Man, I look dope. Ah, Force Lightning, good. I realize I didn't actually change my thing. It's a hyperdrive.
You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
Alright, let me regain force abilities. I could use some more force points. Aha! Hey, it's an Easter egg. It's the, whatever the Millennium Falcon is. I'm going to have a subtitle for it, whatever it is. I forget what it is. I'm not that big of a Star Wars nerd to remember what it is.
I'm picking up scraps of Rhodey's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with him.
Oh, the Rhodians. That's interesting. I didn't know they were Rhodians. Whoops. Interesting. Toxic sludge.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
This is a hyperdrive core? Jesus. Alrighty, I don't know. Well, I guess I have to climb up around the staircase, I guess.
Oops, fell.
Fell down completely. Nice. Alrighty, this is fun for the whole family. I'm done here. Stupid Jawas. Whoops. Thank you. Jesus. Oh, I can't stand on that? Oh, well, that's a shame. I died. Force-sensitive Rodians? Or they have things that can control the Force? Come on, God. Up a little bridge. Does the hyperdrive core need to make go boom boom, I guess?
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Oh dear, they can teleport? That's interesting. Interesting.
How strange. The scanners aren't picking up any power signatures from those droids. It's as if they're being powered by...
the Force.
Come on.
We'll need to find a way to the scavengers camp nearby. Head through the bottom of that blockade runner.
Nice. No, I'm hoping I haven't lost any kyber crystals, because there are usually hidden kyber crystals all around this stuff. Hope I haven't not seen any. Interesting. Aha. All righty. Ooh, this is action-y. Yeah. And long loading times, too. Scavenger camp shield generators. What can I use the Force on? Anything? Guess not. It's like a bad game of Donkey Kong. Leaping slam. Never noticed that these are Rodians. Played this game so many times, never realized they were Rodians. Can't I just do force push, honestly? Guess not. Guess I can. Alright, let's go. Come on. Oh. I think I have to move it into itself. I did a thing. That's an old Jedi fighter. That's pretty cool. A bunch of Easter eggs in this game that I never knew about. It's time for me to get underway. I'd love to sit and play, but it's time for me to go. Wow, this level's long, and I know for a fact that the boss of this level is crazy. I Let's go find this Jedi. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, this is so cool. God, I don't feel like dealing with you guys anymore. Aha, here's the garbage golem. El Garbaje. God, what is going on? This where do I find health? God, movie piece of sh... What am I... How do I get health? How in the f- Really? I'm all the way back here? You've got to be kidding me. Okay, I'm not. That's not too bad. Jesus. Oh, this has gone on for so long. Not to mention the audio is screwed up, at least for me it is. Really? Really? Gotta be kidding me. I'm going to end this here. I'm sorry. I'm going to... God, I hate that I'm ending this here. I'll be back. I'm going to go... I actually have to be somewhere right now, so I'm going to go do that, and then I'll come back and I'll finish this. So thank you guys. See you in whatever.